And the Pitt volleyball team is off to the Final Four. They left the Pitt campus earlier this evening for Columbus, Ohio. Pitt will take on Nebraska in Columbus on Thursday night. The winner will meet either Louisville or Wisconsin Saturday for the national championship.
What's really neat about this time of year is, you know, to see how clicked in the girls are. That, you know, I don't have to, it doesn't take much to get them to go hard and to be focused, and I think we're ready.